his FELT. He's attempting to jump off the cliff and kill himself. And the reason it was taken out of the movie was because we took the later scene out, and so you couldn't really have him jump off a cliff and then not see what happened to him.
Mother! Father! You're wrong! You are wrong! Leonidas! You are wrong! Dispatch the Phocians to the goat path.
This is the right after battle too. They've just defeated the immortals and everyone's really excited. And then we have this reveal of Ephialtes after he's fallen off the cliff from the scene before. It was very dramatic, but in the end, it just slowed the whole thing down a little bit too much right here.
Goats! I still breathe. Still live. God, you are cruel! Damn you! Damn you, gods! Damn you, mother! Damn you, father! Damn you all to hell! Spartans. Spartans. The boldest of men, the finest warriors in all the world. Damn you! Damn you all!
This sequence of the Persian giants with the midget archers on their back, the captain, you know, is cutting his leg and the midget archer shooting the arrows. And the reason why we took it out of the movie was because it was too much. This scene just seemed to go into the stratosphere.